Hi guys, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We are about to test our new spell. Let's get some distance and then eyeball it a bit higher. Let's go test it first. Yeah, let's go here and pop outside and walk onto one of the things that are like crawling up the steps. To see if it like focus fires it, or if it's like an AoE thing, like it's showing. Because if it focus fires, then this is a cool spell. But if it doesn't, then I don't know. Oh, it's an AoE. Oh, that's not good. I told you, Birdman. Well, is that this side that does the... Snap. Yeah, it's this side, because the bridge's not over there. So, yeah. Alright, just... Now, I'm 100% know that this spot sucks. Okay. I could have died right there and I wouldn't have noticed. Because I didn't take in the count of fall damage. Okay. Practically every gamer, every Dark Souls player playing this spot hates it. The reason why I hate this spot. What is it? And that's the reason. Right here. Okay, here we go. No, you punk. You. Well, I level up at least. So, I don't really care about the souls. Oh. I hate falling. And I was so close to the thing ground. Okay, so. Yay, that didn't hurt me as much as I thought it would. Oh my gosh! You have got to be kidding me, game. I want to kick the guy. I can do that. Thank you. You piece of garbage. I saw the arrow. I saw it. I saw it. I was like, that's not gonna hit me, or it's not gonna affect me. And then, boom, it pushes me off or forward. And I'm like, kind of close to the edge, just enough to where I slide off. Oh. Thing is, the drop from there. You think, oh, I'm not gonna die, and then you hit the ground and then you die. And you're like, gosh darn new game. Because this is yet another spot where gravity wins 100% of the time. There's no trick way to get down. Hey, thank you, game. Thank you. There's no special way to get down. Or unless there is, then I haven't found one. I do not remember this spot. No, you. I think you game. Please. Where's the dang door? Or not the door, but the... Grab. That way. That way. There it is. Never again. Okay. Now. With all of that behind me, the next area will be down there. But I have a few things to take care of down here. Mainly Miss Cedar Flag. Or Mr. Krabs, I should say, because there's two of them. No, you don't. You don't, you freaking crabs. Oh my gosh, no. Can I say something? Whose idea of putting two of these things down here? Thank you. No, no, you don't. Oh, you freaking kidding me. Thank you, game. Hey, when I say two, who's a grand idea of putting three down here? The first one better be gone. Just not there. Because if I have to fight two of these things again at the same time, I'm going to be livid. Because I wasn't meaning to back up into their area. It kind of just happened. No, you're... Yeah, come here.